US President Donald Trump has called upon Sweden to give up Rocky his freedom, calling for his release from custody. Very disappointed in Swedish Prime Minister Stefan Lofven for being unable to act. Sweden has let our African American community down in the US, Trump said. The rapper has been charged with assault over a fight in Stockholm last month. Subscribe to the channel for more news.